Hey everybody, the Metalocalypse here, and welcome to my 10th Let's Play, which is going to be, oh yeah, it's going to be an awesome one. Once it loads up here, yeah, we got to get past the Microsoft Game Studios here. Oh yeah, we're playing Mass Effect. This is going to be an awesome playthrough. So let's get this going. Let's start our adventure up here. So I've already played through this a long time ago, well, when it first came out, and I did a little test playthrough, so yeah, let's go ahead and start our character creation here. Let's connect to the database.
Establishing secure connection.
Secure connection. I love this. I can hear it through my TV and my headphones at the same my headset. So we're going to do, yeah, we'll just be John Sheppard. How's that? Yeah, John Sheppard.
Please log in to access your profile.
Please log in, yes. That's our name. Let's see. We're going to be Decryption Master here, because I'm not very good with the throw, and I'm terrible with the barrier. I prefer... I mean, we're going to do it this way, and I'm going to play something I've never really done before. I'm going to be Sniper this time. My buddy Vicious is like the Sniper over on his Borderlands LP, so I figure I'll give it a shot on my end. I'm terrible as a Sniper, though, so... This could be a lot of fail. So, yeah, we'll play it on normal. We'll just go with the basic crap here. So, yeah, let's see. Let's continue. Loading, loading, loading. That's what I like about this game. There's not a whole lot of... Well, yeah, there's a lot of mumbo-jumbo we'll go through here at the start here. Here's our first cutscene. Some giant planet.
Well, what about Shepard?
And it's Earth Ambassador Indina.
No record of his family.
At least I won't have to do voices in this one.
He was raised on the streets.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. He saw his whole unit die on a cruise.
His whole unit.
Serious emotional scars.
Admiral Hackett. Yep.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Oh, yeah. John Shepard,
the
survivor.
Protecting the galaxy.
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
The only kind of person.
I'll make the call.
You better. The year 2148, explorer of Mars discovered the remains of an ancient space-faring civilization, and the decades that followed these mysterious artifacts revealed startling new technologies, enabling travel to the furthest stars, the basis for the incredible technology, blah blah blah, Mass Effect. I could not do my space voice fast enough.
Yeah, you gotta like speed, like Peter Griffin when he's like, you gotta have a space accent, like moon accent or something. That was my space accent.
The Arcturus Prime relay's in range.
Yeah, Joker, he's our pilot. This game's awesome. I've already played the sequel too, and we'll be doing a Let's Play on that one too. I guess these are like technically supposed to just be the replacements for the Star Wars Knights of the, whatever they were, Old Republic or whatever, Star Wars there, KOTOR, yeah. Well, this is what happens when you can't get the Star Wars license, but you still get an awesome space story. Alright, Commander Shepard, he's pretty cool. Yeah, these are the... lifts or whatever that'll take us to the stars and beyond. Let's make the jump here.
Three,
two, one. And also why the intro's going on here. Yeah, these should be uploaded in 1080p, and I guarantee no lower than 720p on these.
Navigation.
And,
internal emissions sinking.
I think they'll probably be about 22 to 27 minutes long. It's going to be a main LP, so I should try and get an episode of this up every day.
1500 is good.
I'm using this on my HD PVR thing. It's the Hapag or Hapaig or however you say. I can't say that.
Nihilus gave you a compliment.
Yeah, whatever. We know all this dialogue. I mean, if you guys, you could read this stuff.
You remember to zip up your jumpsuit on the way out of the bathroom? That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a...
You don't
want
to have an XYZ.
So that's incredible.
Out in space.
Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them.
Because that would be embarrassing. Be like, hey, what's that hanging onto your suit there, Commander Shepard? Uh-oh.
They have a right to send someone to keep
an eye on. Is that your boxer shorts?
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the
official
story.
Let's see. I agree.
They don't send specters on Shakedown.
Yeah, I can't go really so by the dialogue on my headphones, because the DVR is slightly, or the PVR, I should say, is slightly off.
Just cleared the
so I have to go
happen.
By my TV Stealth here, so it's like engaged. The one I'm like Joker. I got that solid. Earpiece good. In or something. No, I'm
find
just
a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to a
Mr. Anderson. Come on, Captain.
Aye, Captain.
He's already
yeah, made. I know. We can skip tell some of this. I'll just X button along this dialogue here. Mm-hmm.
You get that, Commander?
Oh, you made him mad,
great.
Bucko.
You pissed the Captain off, and now I'm going to pay for it.
Don't blame me. The Captain's always in a bad
only when he's talking to you, Joker.
Oh, Kaidan, you're a good guy, buddy. And we're a paragon. See, that's what I want to do. We're not going to be a renegade. I'm going to try to be the pure good guy, because that's how I am. I'm just such a nice guy. Well, I mean, we could talk to some of these people here, like this guy.
Congratulations,
Navigator
Commander.
Presley.
Looks like we had a smooth
whatever.
Run. You heading down to see the Captain?
Yeah, he wants
I'm
to see
I'm on my
him.
Way to give
with
him
all due respect, sir, maybe he'll finally tell you what we're really doing out here.
Oh, just do your job.
Info's on a need-to-know basis, Presley.
Understood, Commander.
You see, I'm a serious... Wow, why did we go hostile there? I'm not really sure. We're just gonna go fight someone now. It's like, we can disarm Shepard. Put your weapon up there. No need to do that, sir. Yeah, let's just go up and talk to the Captain or whatever here. It's Nihilus.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first.
Nihilus.
He'll give us a chance to talk.
Alright, let's talk to him.
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime.
Oh,
I've
are
it's
you?
It's quite beautiful.
It is beautiful.
They say it's a paradise.
Yes, a paradise. Serene, tranquil, safe.
Tranquil, huh?
Eden Prime has become something of a sip.
Yeah,
proof
whatever.
That humanity can not only
let's
establish
go.
Colonies
skip
across
this.
The galaxy.
This
do you
is
know
all
something?
Blah.
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard.
Yes.
Is the Alliance truly ready for
whatever.
I
there's
think it's
the
about
captain.
Time we told the commander what's really going on.
Oh, how about
this
that?
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
Exactly.
I already figured that out.
We're making a covert pickup.
You'd have to be... You have to be a little bit slow not to know that. Yeah, you should have told us.
I don't
us.
Like being kept in the dark, Captain.
Exactly.
A research team on Eden Prime.
Yeah, Prothean,
unearthed
huh?
some kind
what's,
of...
What are those?
...during an excavation.
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000
exactly.
years ago.
Exactly. How could they have... How could it be that? Is that like remains. A secret relic?
The mass relays, the Citadel, our ship drive.
I see.
It's all
this is big, Shepard. But Eden Prime...
It's like Roswell, New Mexico. The aliens crashed, and then, hey, we invented the... No, I'm just kidding.
Obviously, this goes
I don't believe in none of those conspiracy
interest.
Theories or anything like that.
Discovery could affect every species in Council space.
We don't need your help.
We can handle this on our own.
That's right.
Unless
there's more.
Blah, blah, blah.
Nihilus isn't just here for the beacon. He's also here to evaluate you.
Oh,
he's
of course he is.
When do we answer to the Spectres?
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
The Spectres represent the current...
Not many could have survived what you went through on Akuz.
Yep.
That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Let's see. Let's just get through this.
I assume this is good for the Alliance.
Earth needs you, Shepard. We're coming.
I need to see your skills for myself.
Eden Prime, huh?
Eden Prime will be the first of several.
You'll be in charge of the ground team.
Secure
the beacon
of course.
And get it onto the
well,
ship
let's
ASAP.
Just get out of here.
Nihilus will accompany you to observe the
just
mission.
Give the word, Captain.
Yeah, we'll do all this, like, I mean, later on we'll have, like, big party members and stuff, and I'll, like, show the interesting dialogue and stuff. Oh, whatever. Yeah, all this, like, all the crap, like, the grinding and stuff will always be handled off-screen. Uh-oh. Yeah, here's a pretty intense little cutscene. Get out! Pew, 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 pew. Uh-oh. That doesn't look very good. No.
Heavy casualties. We can't. Get evac. They came out of nowhere. We need.
Stay on target. Stay on target. Uh-oh. Okay, now you can run away. Or die. Your choice.
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all.
It's dead. Down. Well, how about that?
Reverse and hold at 38.5.
38.5? What the? Yamahama. That's one big
status
ship.
Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other
right.
Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker. Fast and quiet. This
yep.
mission just got a lot more complicated.
Well, I'll say.
A small strike team can move quickly, without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold.
Yep. So we're going to Eden Prime. Optimus Prime now.
You're going in.
So we're going with Aneko, and that's Kaidan, so I guess. Let's go talk to him.
Engaging stealth systems.
Well, after we land on the planet, apparently. Yeah, we finally are going to get into some combat after 10 minutes of cutscenes.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander.
The muscle.
Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
The top
priority. Drop point one.
Nihilus, you're coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
On his own? Well, that's because you're a Taurian. Nihilus has got it.
He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
You can count on
us.
We've
got his back, Captain.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck.
Well, let's land. This is a paradise, huh? Well, look at the big relic there. That thing's huge. We're supposed to go recover that thing in the distance here, I guess? That giant big thing? Well, I guess we should go head out there. Yeah, we're doing fine on time, so we can go way far in here. Let's see. So here's Kaidan. We could talk to him. Let's see if I can figure out how to say that. Alenko. Kaidan, I'll just refer to him by his first name because I can't really read that well. I'm not a translation. I'm not one of those that's like, Bueller.
Yes, thanks.
Yeah, what are those things? Oh, okay. If they're harmless, then why do I hear shooting? Well, let's go collect some crap. I don't think this is, like, mandatory, but we can go explore around here. I know there's some goodies over here. We're not going to be, like, collecting all the treasure. I just feel like showing this off. So we can get this combat sensor for our weapon upgrade here. And I'll go over... That's one thing we'll go over right now is, like, the equipment in our squad. So, let's see. First off, we're going to level up. So, like I say, in order to get to sniper rifles, we actually have to get our assault rifles up. So, we'll do that first. Let's see. And I also want to do decryption here, too. So, actually, that's going to be my first priority. I want that. Decryption! And then I want some assault rifle power. And then, yeah, Kaidan, you're going to be our medicine man, dude. Or no, yeah, you're the first aid. You're the medic. I'm sorry, buddy. You're just one cool dude. It's like, what was a medic in MASH? That's something I can't even remember. I'm too young to remember that show all the way. Alright, let's go. Next. Who do we have? This guy, Jenkins. I'm just gonna auto-level you up. I have a bad feeling for you. Alright, let's go to our equipment now. And I'll only show this off one time. This is like our upgrades, basically. If you're gonna play along, yeah, that combat sensor, you go over here, you hit X button, you can put that. Yeah, actually, you have to equip them. It took me forever to figure out what those things were. You can reduce them to Omni Gel, which is useful, but right now, I just like to put all this stuff on. So, yeah, that's basically how I'm gonna handle upgrades. Anytime I do that, I'll just handle that off screen. Alrighty, let's get moving here. Let's see, do we wanna go this way? I don't think so. No, we don't want to go this way. Get out of my way, you little... Okay. Can we run? I don't think so. Then we can go talk to these guys. These gas bags. Did we go over this way? I don't think so. Or is this like... What happened here? Yeah, this ain't looking too promising. Well, keep a low profile, Chewy. No, just kidding. Oh, something bad's gonna happen. Something really bad. Alright, come on. Oh, well, we already knew that guy was gonna die. Let's see, can I hit him? Pow. Why do I have my stupid pistol equipped right now? I don't want that piece of junk on. I'll kill them this day. These things aren't even worth my time here. Let's see. Well, let's go investigate this guy. Poor guy. Well, that's a painful SOB.
Right through his shields. You're out of chance.
Never had a chance. Well, we do need to give him a burial.
We'll see that he receives a proper service once the mission is complete.
But I need you.
That's kind of sad. Everybody has to be bait in one of these games. I guess that's what this guy was. He's all, yeah, we get some Paragon here. Let me see. Actually, want to actually change our equipment. How do we do? Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't want to hit that button. Let's see. Yeah, Shepard or... Or is it this one I'm looking for? Yeah, Shepard, why do we have that on? We want you on your sniper rifle. You're going to be the sniper, Shepard, but... oh, yeah, actually, I'm going to wait till I can use those better so we can use... We'll use assault rifles until I can become proficient with sniper rifles. Then I'll be forced to use those the rest of the game. So let's go. I've wasted enough time babbling. Oh, yeah, Y button is to use like a hell, so I'm going to heal us up there because I did take slight damage. We got these little geth, little drones or whatever, recon drones. These guys aren't too tough. Yeah, we leveled up. Take these guys out.
Got some burned out buildings here, Shepard.
Not too worried about our level up yet. We can just go ahead and keep moving through. This is the beginning. Like, this is a tutorial area like all games. Nothing heavy here and nothing too strong. Here's an upgrade kit over here. And we get some weapon upgrades and an armor upgrade, and I'm just going to reduce it to Omnigel, yes. Alrighty. And you too, because I don't care about this stuff, because it's all junk right now, and it's... Like I say, I suck at the decryption. It takes me forever to learn how to do that. Oh, don't over-fatigue yourself. Crap, I didn't see that guy. I'm taking some easy shots here. Yeah, you don't want to blow those stupid gas pods up or whatever. Those things are cheap. Oh, come on, dude. Don't fly up that high. I can't target you up there. There you go. Where'd you go? Take that. Take that. Boom, boom. Yeah, it's pretty good. I actually can... I like the way the reverb kind of sounds in my headset. How it's live on. All right. Uh-oh. Someone's running up to us here. Holy crap. More of these little geth drones coming after her. And also, the neat thing about this game, and that's why I definitely decided to do a Let's Play, is because you can save on the fly, and then it loads back in basically the same area, so... And then there's mandatory checkpoints and everything, too. Alright, let's shoot through here. Yeah, we got about 10 more, maybe even... I might even take it 29 minutes, 20, somewhere in there, pretty close, so... Anywhere from about 10 to 12 minutes. Let's get more crap done. We got Geth. Where the heck did those guys go? Well, this chick's taking some damage. Ashley Williams here. Uh-oh. We got some Geth troopers here, but I'm not too worried. Yeah, you kind of want to watch out. If the red on your weapon gets up there really high, then it'll overload and blow up.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
You all right?
Are you wounded, Williams?
Are you wounded?
A few scrapes and burns.
Uh-oh. Yeah, whatever.
We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off
our
communications.
What happened to your unit?
I've been fighting for my life ever since.
I'm pretty sure we
know. Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked... I don't think any of the others...
Figures as much.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
Let's just get moving here.
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside
the Geth, they're the robot evil monsters of doom.
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is
close, just over the horizon. I don't know much. Let's see. Let's take her with us.
We could use your help, Williams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Definitely could use your help.
Payback.
Eh, we could ask her more questions, but I'm not too worried about it. We can always ask her on the ship we have later on. I gotta say, we're not even captain. We're just like Shepard right now. Recruit like John Williams in the most recent Terminator. I think I'll keep these phasic rounds or whatever here. Nah, actually, I'm just gonna reduce all to Omnigel. Yes. Yes, because I want Omnigel. Alright, let's close this. Alrighty, and let's open this, and we get the light armor, the scorpion. I'm not too worried about that right now. I don't think it's better right now. If it is, I'll... Wow, what are they doing, these guys? Oh, we'll see here in a while. Alright, let's keep moving here. Move along! Eden Prime! So it's like not really a fully inhabited... Uh-oh, we got Geth troopers, but we can't fight them yet. Oh, there they go. Now they've become active. Crap! Here I am taking some damage. Just walk right out there, Shepard. Take some nice damage for us. Let's see. Can I pick this guy off? No. I can pick this one. Take this, you piece of crap. Stupid robot. You too. Where you going, buddy? You can't hurt me. We're not playing on hard or anything. I will play it on normal, I gotta say. I'm not gonna claim to do the expert run or anything like that. Huh? Uh-oh, we got a dig site here. Sorry, I had to pause. I had a cough in there.
All right,
muted my mic at least.
The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
Didn't want that cough
by
on
who?
The
our side of the Geth.
Blah, blah, blah.
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know
we
more.
Make
let's go. We don't care. In other words, yeah, we can go over our journal, but I'm not too worried about that either.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead.
A small spaceport, huh? Yeah, it's probably where we're about gonna call the episode. I assume we're getting really close up there. And we'll take all this stuff.
I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Alrighty. Well, we'll try and catch up with you there, bucko. You know, if we run into any more danger, I'll go ahead and kill all that stuff. I don't know, like, say, all this treasure and stuff. Not too worried about it.
Uh-oh. For an ambush. Keep your guard up.
Well, that's pretty nice. They turn into, like, zombie robot zombies or something. I always thought they were cool. I was like, wow, this kind of a neat, creepy touch to this game. Nice sci-fi touch. And it's a pretty good little series. I was hooked after this. Like, opening little scene was pretty good. Crap, they're running right at us. Shoot them in the chest. Shoot them. Uh-oh, they're getting pretty damn close. Well, don't let them hit me. Omni-gel. Or health gel or whatever. Medi-gel, that's what I mean. Yeah. Yeah, these are husks, so blow these things up. Come on. Should have a better weapon on. They're, like, weak against, like, the shotguns and stuff, but I'm not gonna swap. I'm just shooting. Just blowing these little guys up here. Alright, well, let's go around. Let's see. Yeah, we got some easy decryption up here. Hopefully I can open this up. I only get one chance. Well, I'm gonna go ahead, and what we'll do here is save. That's what I love about this, is on-the-fly save. So I can load right back in here. We're gonna do a new save, save game, saving content. Alright, we're gonna clear out a little more stuff here. Let's see, we can just override you. We'll try doing the manual override here. Y, B, X. I failed. Son of a... Oh, well. It's nothing. Like I say, I'm not too worried about it. I suck at decryption right now. I'm low level. I'm all... Aw, come on, man. Alright, let's take all this crap. I think I might try it again here. I might have enough gel. We'll go try that. Let's see if I can try that one more time. I don't want to waste too much. Can we... No, let's just override using Omni-Gel, then we have enough. Alright, I'm just going to open this anyway.
Humans, thank the man.
Yeah, we can get some bonus points for saving these gals.
Before they come back.
You're safe.
Don't worry, we'll protect you.
Thank you, I think we'll be okay now. It looks like everyone's gone.
Indeed.
You're Dr. Warren, the one in charge of the excavation. Do you know what happened to the beacon?
It was moved to the spaceport this morning.
Uh-oh.
Manuel and I stayed behind to help pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is
ended. Oh, quit crying, you baby.
Only ruin and corpses will
remain. Let's investigate.
What else can you tell me?
Whatever.
It all happens.
Agents of the
We could hear the battle outside. Gunfire.
I think this is... I mean, we just get a little bonus dialogue here. I don't think it really adds nothing. I'll just go through it all.
Can you tell me anything?
Make sure I get my reward, my just reward, because sometimes it punishes you for not talking to everybody.
I gave him an extra dose of his meds after the attack.
Yeah, see, I could attack him there, but now we're just gonna say goodbye.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Hush, Manuel, go lie down.
Yeah, you better go before the... Yeah, see, we get more Paragon here. I don't think there's anything else in here we can take. Alrighty, so we rescued these guys, and we're about halfway through here, so let's get outside. Alright, we'll go a little bit further here. I think I can fit a little tiny bit more into this here. Yeah, we'll go about this far here. Fit in some of this stuff. Well, what's going on here? Some, like, real dramatic music.
Saren.
It's Saren. Another one of those Taurian guys, or Taurian? Nihilus. Doth Nihilus. Just kidding.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here, you stupid monster thing?
The council thought you could use some help on this one.
So, yeah, here's our... if you couldn't tell, I mean, by the bad, scary space monster music, we can tell here.
I've got it under control.
Saren is the villain. Uh-oh. Blew his brains out. Well... Shepard, will we be able to catch up and foil Saren and save everyone here on Eden Prime and rescue that artifact? Find out next time when I play more of Mass Effect. This is the Metalocalypse. Thanks for watching.